pay me. I'm done being kind. Last warning.
Of course. Oh, and here is my dear friend, Arthur Callahan. Boy is a hunter. Boy is a killer. Arthur, you've met but not been introduced to Mr. Arthur, you ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
Archibald?
How are you?
Pretty good.
And your friend is behaving himself?
Oh, yes. I think he's learned his lesson.
Congratulations on becoming a temporarily deputized citizen of Scarlet Meadows County. Most towns just get bounty hunters to do their dirty work these days, but Sheriff... Gray believes the law should keep the law. Now, I'm sure I don't need to remind you there's a chain of command here.
There is?
Dang straight there is. This is a dangerous business. But follow my lead and you'll be just fine.
Sure. Hey! Archibald wants to remind us he's in charge here.
Of course!
Who else would be?
But you were a big help with them Anderson boys, and I put in a very good word with the sheriff on your behalf.
We appreciate that.
We rounded up the others soon after. I'm pushing for the rope myself, but that's by the by.
So, these moonshiners?
Not just any moonshiners. Braithwaites. I told you about the Braithwaites.
Pretty sure you did.
Old Cotton family had a fortune at one point until, well, a few changes in the labor laws. Now they're dealing in moonshine. We found their stills hidden all over Lemoyne. Quick as we destroy one, another one pops up. You could call it a pitiful fall from grace, if they had any grace to start with.
I have no time for tax dodgers.
Not to mention the fact that Catherine Braithwaite has a rather expensive interest in thoroughbred horses to maintain.
But I heard something about it being gold these families were fighting over.
Well, that's the rumor. But the Greys and the Braithwaites think the other stole a fortune from them. But it happened so long ago, I don't know for sure if it's true.
Must be tough being rich, huh?
So I imagine.
Yeah!
That badge rather suits you, Mr. W.
Yes. I thought so, too.
Does it feel good to be back at it, serving your country?
I wouldn't go that far.
Whoa! Whoa! Hold up! You see that wagon?
You could try washing once in a while.
Come on, mister. Keep your eyes open.
No. This must have happened recently.
Hey, come have a look at this. Hey.
You should see this. Look, suit and tie, one bullet clean through the forehead. Well, my money says this is the handiwork of a gang called the Lemoyne Raiders.
Yeah, I've run into them.
Let's see if we've got any identification. Okay, we should get going. I'll send someone over here later to clean this up.
Let's go. There's nothing more we can do here.
Would you mind taking the reins? I want to have a look at these papers.
Sure.
I'll direct you. Okay. Frederick Mitchell, Lemoyne State legislator. Poor feller. Yes, this certainly smacks of the Raiders to me. Bunch of ex-army free staters without an ounce of respect for the law.
Hey, hey, not so fast!
Go right at the crossroads.
Yep. Not the nicest fellas in my experience.
Oh, and I know the Braithwaites are in business with them. No shame. Bear right again here. Trash begets trash, my Uncle Reginald used to say. He had a few stories, let me tell you. Town preacher and town sheriff.
Easy! We ain't in that much of a hurry.
Drink a sailor under the table before breakfast. He had one tiny hand, like a child's, on the end of a grown man's arm. Here we are. So what was I saying?
Something about the Braithwaites, I think.
And take this operation down for good. Come on. Let's see what we're dealing with.
What did I tell you, boys? What did I say? I said this place was crawling with vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest, our excellence, as they say in Paris. In 78?
How are we gonna handle this?
Well, the way I see...
Actually, let my friend here decide. He doesn't have your fine way with words, but he is the man for the job.
Bill, this way.
Let's stop these filthy, degenerate tax dodgers.
Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out and then tie them up.
Got it, Deputy Williamson.
See one by the bridge over there? Another one guarding the still. I'll get this feller trussed up.
Hey, give me some room to work here.
I think that's it. Well, what do we do now?
We better destroy all this. Any of your boys can handle explosives?
Sure. Anyone but him.
Oh, you think you're real funny, don't you?
Tell me about
that. That is the last time I'll mention it, I swear.
Yeah. Sons of bitches come from!
The Raiders make the law around here!
Sorry, boys! We're putting you out of business!
There's more coming from those huts!
Let's put you up to them! There's some money for the kids!
You don't mess with the boys!
Come
Then get out of here.
Fine by me.
Show it to Hosea. I'm sure he can find a use for it. Bit of trouble back there, Arthur?
Ain't there always? From what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen, these two families. I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over it.
This is starting to sound like the Young Dutch again.
What do you mean, Young Dutch? I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what? Why don't I race you back?
Okay, you're on.
That's the spirit. Okay, on my word. Set, go! Of a rider.
We'll see about that.
With you, is it?
sad to think back to you in your prime.
Quite so good at running away.
Arthur!
Stay away from me.
But I got a tip.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of.
Arthur? Oh, it's a goodie, I'm telling you.
It always is with you. Then we end up hidden in a burning barn getting shot at.
You're a sad man, Arthur Morgan. Sad man indeed.
How's it going?
Girls has betrayed us, and did it happen?
Why are you wearing that badge around here?
Reading betrayal in your world, Miss Grimshaw? Not reading. I don't miss betrayal because it means I won, so you don't have to. That's not right, is it? I just want to miss.
You're right, not missing! Oh!
There he is, the man who saved my hide not once, but twice.
What you want, my...
How are you?
Do some goddamn work! Will you, Bill, please? People's getting hungry.
American, you damn fool! That's why I'm in this state! Arthur!
Yes, kid.
You got a lot on?
Just hunting for all this hillbilly gold that Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen. Why?
I got something. Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folk. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
The Civil War?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds 30 years later.
Okay.
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools are weapon dealers. And in their dealings, sometimes sit on a decent pile of cash. Yeah, been selling weapons to Cuba and South America for years. Anyway, the old boy I was talking to, reckon.
All right then, let's go rob some food.
It's this way. On me.
You know, I might have met these crazies before.
You've been drinking again?
No. Well, yes, but no, that's not how I might have met them. I think some of them harangued me and Sadie when we were coming back with supplies.
Mrs. Adler?
Yeah. And Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually. She's tipping. Very fine. But I got a notion these fellas is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lemoore. That's for sure. Like it is.
These boys got a manner about them, but I haven't necessarily noticed.
All respect, Mr. Morgan. You wouldn't notice. Might call you a nigger lover. They see us riding like this. But most of it is a glance or a word. And after that, a visit in the night.
Out west is out west.
And you're all who you are. Decent folks, but some places down here, they judge different.
Well, Anna, I guess it can't be so easy for you, Lenny. Sorry you're caught up in this.
Well, I guess their gold's still shining, and their guns still shoot. So I'm game for robbing any and every one of these bastards for all they got.
Okay.
It beats being lynched back in Blackwater with all of you by my side.
I guess it does.
Yeah. Feels like we're close. It's a rundown old plantation house down in the bayou somewhere.
Let's take it slow. Be cautious. If, like you say, these crazies are sitting on weapons, you're gonna wanna strategize a little before getting shot at.
Of course. They said find the old battlefield. Keep on going.
Well, we got some wrecked old Civil War weaponry. Now where are the wrecked old Civil War holdouts?
See that church up ahead? They're supposed to use it as an outpost. Heard they got men going between here and the big house all day.
Okay.
Look at this field.
Imagine getting caught up in a fight like this.
Yeah, I don't care to. Hold those reins in. Let's just take a look around the place.
I hear you. It doesn't look like anyone's here.
We don't know that for sure. Let's have us a nosy.
Look out! Hear that? Someone's on the track.
Going. You're on me now.
Right behind you.
Let's keep our distance. Just two fellas out on the road. Yeah.
Hey, does that look like the other bicycle back there?
It looks like we're on to something.
I think I see something. End of the avenue, between the trees.
Might be it. Might be. Keep it steady.
Hey, big plantation house. Must be Shady Bend.
I reckon we can leave our mounts up there, off the trail.
Good enough to make.
Come on. We can get a view on them from that wall up there. Make sure you bring your sharpshooter. I'll take the other side. You get in cover there. Do you see anything?
Yes. All right, some tents.
You ain't seen anything worth shooting or stealing? Can you look again for me? I think you might be looking too high.
Oh, there you go!
Hey! You... I'm gonna be right.
I thought we was driving down.
I still ain't found nothing. This is full of new rifles.
We can sell those, right?
We sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Get this back to camp.
Yep.
Camps in these trees up here.
Let's get there.
Back.
Suspicious about the new faces in town. Rhodes is welcoming, to be sure, but we can't just let old types have their way.
Thank you.
Thank you for your help.